just get set up like that. Okay, one guy's the blocker, and one guy's... Okay, so as the blocker, you want to get down on all fours. Actually, what they call six-point stance.
BJ's going to do it. So
which means your toes are on the ground, your knees are on the ground, and your hands are on the ground. Okay? You want your head up against the back. So move up and get your... Spread your legs out. No, backwards.
Get your knees back, BJ. Knees back.
There you go. So your toes are on the ground. Like that. Okay? Because you want to be able to move your hips. If you're too congested, you won't be able to get your hips into it. All right. So all you want to do is you want to show a right shoulder fit. So all you want to do is bring up your right arm in that fit position, walk it up to the bag, squeeze.
Get your hips on the ground.
And squeeze and get your hips up. Yeah, get your hips on the ground. And try to get this.
See, that's why your knees got to be
back. And look up. Okay, so you're going to do it by yourself now, so that I showed you. Okay, get your face up against the bag. Okay, all right, walk up the right shoulder. Walk up, look up.
Am I laying straight down?
Yep. All right. Good. Okay, you want to do it one more time? Get up against the bag, though. Okay, ready? Go.
Is that an explosion drill or something?
You can't, no, not yet. You can't just bring your arm to the ground. I want it on the bag.
So bring your knees a little closer.
Bring your knees a little closer. Ready? Go. There you go. Now swing your hips into it. Good. Okay, get your head against the back. Squeeze with the elbow and squeeze with the ear. Okay, now you're going to do the same thing with the left. So get fit to the bag. Okay, ready? Go. There you go. Now you got it.
There you go.
Okay, and you do that three times. Go ahead. Okay, one more. Go. Okay, get your, make sure you're on the ground.
Get your hips on the ground.
Don't cheat. Okay. Now you would switch partners, do the same thing. Okay, that's fit.